Hello guys, welcome to my channel Netcash on WebTech Zone. In this video tutorial, we are going to learn how to hide not safe for work content or NSFW content on your Rediff app or application. So I'm going to show in my Android phone, but if you're using iPhone or iOS, you can follow the same steps. So let's start with the video. So guys, here we are. This is my Android screen. Okay. So let's jump into video. So before we start, I'm requesting you, if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe my channel, and don't forget comments below. Guys, if you really like this video, please subscribe me. Okay, so if you want to hide NSFW content on your Rediff, but you have and you don't want to see it, so you have to go in your browser. If you have Safari, you can use the Safari, or if you have Android phone, you can use the Chrome browser. Okay, so this setting not available on application, so you have to use browser. Just open Chrome browser. Okay, and you have to log in with your Chrome with your Reddit account. I just login in, and if you trying to log in first time in your browser, maybe they will ask you open it with your application or browser. So just select browser, and if it is open directly to your application, then first you have to go in your application in setting and go to the permission, and you can clear your all permissions. So like this, just go to your setting. If you have iOS, you can follow the same step. Go to the application. Okay, go to the, now you have to go to the this Reddit application, and here you can see the permission option, and here you can clear permission. Okay, I don't have any permission, so I can't clear here. Okay, okay, so you can see like all permission. Okay, so still if still you got problem like it is directly open in your application, then first you have to delete your application and then use your browser and just open your Reddit account. Okay, then go to this three line option and go to the setting. In setting, find account and setting option, and it will be ask you again like this, and just click your browser and click on just one. Now the setting will be open in your browser. Now go to the feed settings. In feed setting, if you, this contain it's maybe on, maybe not, maybe it should be on here. You may, if you have NSW contain view on, that means this contain, this setting has on. So in my case, I have off this setting, so you need to off this. Just click on this button, it will be on like this, and if you want to off, just off it. So for hide content, you have to off this. Okay, so and just come back. Now your NSFW content will be hide on your Reddit application. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching.